when you look at them for a while, they can give you goosebumps because you just feel they kind of just go down the core of your spine. The spine, which is always an integral part of Sam's life, he was in constant pain all his life. The spine, the core that connects the brain to the feet, for him, painting was often very torturous because he couldn't stand that long, he couldn't do it, but he still would do it.